You're going back, more than likely, you were probably raised this way. You have been taught by your grandparents, by your parents. People that lived in rural areas had to depend on whatever it is that they put in the ground, harvested, canned, and put up so that they had food to eat during the winter.